It is pronounced
E.
So it would be
E. E.